Okay, as you can see from the beginning, it's early morning lockdown walk again. The time was 4:23 when I left home. I got up about, I don't know, 4 o'clock probably. I thought I'd do video again today, so I've done a lot of stills. No idea what we're going to see, but we're just, we'll go for a walk, try and get fit, and we'll see what we see today. So off we go. Quite a small one though. He's the only one so far. Mist over the fields this morning. And it's quite chilly, despite it being hot during the day. Yesterday's boiling, and it's quite chilly now. First pheasant of the day. Looks like that's a spotted cat. And these blackbirds, oh, there's a coot or something in the background. It's like buses, once you get one thing you get several. Rabbit hasn't spotted me. Hasn't spotted me. It's a hare. Oh, look at that. Didn't see hares last time. And this time he has. See him. Here today, gone tomorrow. That's amazing. Last time I didn't see any hair. And this time we have. Very briefly. There we go. Can't keep up with me so fast. Probably run 100 yards and he's only up but about half speed. Looking guy that. Sleepy rabbit there. Thought there was one rabbit and then I looked along and there's two, and then three, and then four. There's probably hundreds of them. They're all hiding now, they've seen me. on Fairmy now. Some of them anyway. There's a coot, there is. Right there on springs of this age. Stop on every baby rabbit overkill. See how dry it's been, why how cracked up the ground is. Got the sun coming up now. Sun's starting to come out now, and the crop this year appears to be wheat. It's a little early to tell, but it looks like it's going to be wheat. It should be nice when it's all golden. Last time I come out, these things weren't working at all. It shows how different it is today.